Good Day Charlotte. The Uber driver whose body was found in a wooded area last week will finally be laid to rest today. We'll tell you the unlikely source that gave a big assist to the family of Marlo Medina Chavez.
And breaking news out of Matthews, where you can see an SUV has crashed into a gun and pawn shop. You can see that front window is completely smashed. Investigators are on the scene and we'll have more details ahead.
After a lengthy rain delay plus several caution flags, Austin Dillon takes home the checkered flag and the Coca-Cola 600 at Charlotte Motor Speedway. The win is Dillon's first ever NASCAR Cup victory. We're going to have a complete recap of last night's race coming up in sports. Hey everyone, welcome in to the 5 o'clock edition of Good Day Charlotte. Happy Monday. I'm Jason Harper.
And I'm Jenna Caiazzo. We are starting with the start of Memorial Day, but everyone is looking to the sky today because they got cookouts, poolside plans, lake, beach, need I go on?
Everything where we're not.
Right, exactly.
But yeah, we're all very, very curious of what's going to happen today, Brittany.
Yeah, I mean, we are looking at some weather coming in later on this afternoon. We could see a round of some light showers. I wouldn't say cancel your outdoor plans because things are looking fairly nice and hot out there today, so you will need that sunblock. Right now on the radar, nothing going on in the Charlotte area. It's pretty quiet, but out to the